It's our responsibility and it's our role as citizens and Ugandans to look after each other. By doing that, let's wash our hands very well with soap and water at least 4 times a day or use sanitizers. Secondly, let's avoid handshakes from people and giving them hugs because you never know who has this disease. Thirdly, let us cover our nose and mouth when sneezing or keep a distance from someone who's having flu signs.
This message is brought to you by the Ministry of Health.